I was in Washington, D.C. for 20 years, but I grew up in Connecticut.
Okay.
Yeah, well, my husband grew up here, and he's an alumni of North. He's a fat pencil kid. Is that what they call him?
That's what they call him.
Yes. So he has lots of stories about North Cross, but we came back to be closer to family. Hunter is in fifth grade, and Cole is in second, so 10 and 7.
And did you?
My undergrad was biochem, and my master's is in environmental science and policy. I started out doing research in biochemical entomology, and was going in the PhD direction and decided I wanted to take a year off to make money. So, you know. So I took time off and started at the Potomac School in McLean, which is where Mr. Lamas started his career. So I did a teaching internship and I just fell in love with teaching. I think one of the best parts of teaching is curriculum development and being creative with that. So I worked at a different school, St. Patrick's Episcopal Day. And when I came in, they were thinking of reorganizing the science department. It was very siloed. They taught a discrete subject every year, and they decided they wanted to break that down and teach by a topic. So, for instance, we would learn about wetlands. And when we learned about wetlands, we would do engineering and physics and chemistry and biology. So it was very, it was spiraled and creative, and it kept me fresh as a teacher, thinking about how kids view content in a real life way. So I had to start from scratch, and every year did new curriculum development, and then started teaching teachers how to do that and spiral.
Yeah.
The kids here have been amazing. They're just kind souls, and I'm starting with eighth grade because I teach all three sections. I have some freedom there, and the first unit I'm doing is energy, and then thinking about renewable and non-renewable resources, and we're going to a coal mine.
Oh, wow.
So it is going to be pulling in the physical, chemical, and earth sciences, even though we're still sort of in an earth science format.
Right.
We're going to be shaking it all up and trying new things.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, part of it is getting them to think about science in a different way, you know, more interconnected. Yeah, I'm developing the energy thing. They're going to be creating an energy portfolio just for Roanoke based on the fact that it's mountainous.
Yeah.
And I love that STEM has become such a priority here.
Yeah.
And it's becoming a focus, and I really feel like I can have a voice in that and try unique things, have the freedom and flexibility to be creative and try some new curriculum and develop it here, maybe for the Roanoke specific area, so they really can feel connected to their community. And I'd love to say running.
Yeah,
that used to be a hobby. Gardening, we just got chickens.
Oh, yay.
Mm-hmm. And reading. And watching my children play sports.
Yes.
I mean, it was amazing. I have to, in my lifetime, go to totality.
Yes.
I have to be somewhere where it's like the temperature changes drastically. It changed here, but like drastically. And. But it was amazing just seeing the North Cross community. And so we spent 3 hours a day in the car, which is not quality. I mean, there's a lot of talking going on, but it wasn't quality family time. And it was super fast-paced and super intense. But so the really cool opportunity, like the museums there were just, it was fun to be around. It's fun. The restaurants there are better. Sorry.
Love
the pace here is so like livable.
Yes.
You know, we can. There's so much better family quality time.
Yeah.
And is the video going to be going on?
It's a video.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that going to be awkward?
What do you mean? Yay!